I guess you just kind of think you're racing cars.
I remember when I was racing cars, I was in a staying room. That room was paid for a cheap car. And we just, like, we walked into a motel room and just trashed it, just so it was trash. And then we lived in it for however long. And I always clean the do not disturb sign.
Yeah.
And they had about 8 weeks worth of pizza boxes to haul out of there. There's that guy, the only thing he ate was french fries, pancakes, and pizza.
It's on there somewhere. Oh, you're reading.